Happy Mardi Gras, y'all. Here's how to eat a crawfish. Grab it by the head and the tail and give it a twist. This way you're gonna separate the body and all the meat is in the tail. Flip it over and crack it open just like you would a shrimp to remove the shell and the legs. Then pull the tail meat out. This is the good part right here. You can discard that other shell. And don't forget the head, y'all. That's where all the flavor is. If you're brave enough, you can suck out all the juices.